Let's take a bath. Yeah. Here, let's take your clothes off. Take your shirt and pants off. Take your pants off. Take them off.
Is important to you, but burning the pole, how special was that?
Well, you know, for me personally, I missed the pole, you know, by the same amount that I won it on Thursday.
Now take it off.
So, yeah, that was nice to be on the right side, or the left side of the front row. And also just an honor to be leading the field, such an amazing field in the 50th anniversary of the Rolex 24.
Well, best of luck. Congratulations on your run.
Take it off.
You can do it. Guys.
Victory will not go to that number 10 Suntrust car this year.